when you're removing these implants, it's also very important to go ahead and remove the capsule or the envelope of tissue that surrounds the implants. And we remove this end block, in other words, in one complete piece. Of course, you can see that there are little nicks here and there from me taking it out, but this is sent to pathology as well as the implant in order to make sure that there are no abnormal cells and therefore make sure that they're completely healthy.